was right out of my head, the way he described it. He said I'd be better dead than alive. I didn't listen to his jive. I knew all along he was all wrong, and I knew that he thought I was crazy, but I'm not. Oh no, my analyst told me that I was right out of my head. He said I'd need treatment, but I'm not that easily led. He said I was the type that was most inclined, went out of his sight, took me out of my mind. And he thought I was nuts, no more is our answer, but so no. They say as a child I appeared a little bit wild with all my crazy ideas, but I knew what was happening, I knew I was a genius. What's so strange if you know that you're a wizard at three? I knew that this was meant for me. I heard little children were supposed to sleep tight. That's why I drank a fifth of vodka one night. My parents got frantic, didn't know what to do. But I saw some crazy scenes before I came to. Now do you think I was crazy? I may have been only three, but I was swinging. They all after day, Graham Bell. They all after Edison and also when Einstein. So why should I feel sorry if they just couldn't understand the reasoning and the logic that went on in my head? I had a brain, it was insane, so just let them laugh at me when I refused to ride on all those double-decker buses, all because there was no driver on the top. Told me that I was right out of my head, the way he described it. He said I'd be better dead than alive. I didn't listen to his jive. I knew all along he was all wrong, and I knew that he thought I was crazy, but I'm not. Oh no, my analyst told me that I was right out of my head, but I said, your doctor, I think that it's you instead, cause I have got a thing that's unique and new. It proves that I'll have the last lap on you, cause instead of one head, I got two. And you know, two heads are better than one.